wish.
Hey,
it's a tour day, guys. Welcome. We're driving to Melbourne at really early, and Jordy's here
behind the wheel.
Oh, he's always.
And Dylan's just back there.
But as you may realise from seeing us, there's no Michael Avenue.
There's no Michael Avenue.
There's just a bunch of gear.
So we've replaced him with a drum machine in this gig. It's going to be tighter and.
After rain, you know, burned in northern the morning hours. Frozen like a popsicle to the town of Bones. Down to the rivers.
So we're currently in Gundagai. We're making good time this morning. We've stopped off for a drink break and a wee break and stuff. And I don't know, what do you guys think of this idea here?
A brekkie steak. That does not look good to me. What do you think, Bobo?
No.
No? No. No steak in the morning.
I was about it's a submarine.
Oh, shit, it's a submarine.
That's so cool.
Rolled up in my sleeping bag, waiting for the sun. Keep on the police, time to run.
Hey Mike, we just went to Subway, and it was good.
It was great, man.
Was service fun. Was nice. Was people good. Were friendly. Yep. That's all you can ask at Subway, really. If you're asking more, you're just being an asshole.
Everything.
The tour is over, guys. I wanna go home.
Bo just missed his pants. Oh, Bobo.
This is awful.
The ice Bobo.
I put it on the, I put my drink here.
Yep.
And then, it sat there, and I'm like, cool. And then I tried it again, and then it slipped on here.
Oh, man.
Maybe I brought it.
Just finished defacing the car and just devalued it by about $300.
Yeah.
And we're back on the way.
But,
I'm all good. I'm on
the fucking speed cameras, they're everywhere. I'm sticking to a limit.
Yeah, watch. He's doing some illegal phone activity here.
I'm GPSing, it's not illegal.
It's not illegal in my books, buddy.
He's better than where we're going.
Does.
Do you want to go to the seaside? I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to go. I fell in love at the seaside. I handle my charm with time and sleight of hand.
We're supposed to, actually supposed to be there. We're certainly driving past. That's what we call in the industry an oopsie daisy.
Fell in love at the seaside. She handled her charm with time and sleight of hand. But I'm just trying to love you any kind of way. But I find it hard to love you, girl, when you're far away, away.
he was really good.
Sorry, go again when your mouth's not full.
No, tonight we just finished our first Melbourne gig ever. And it was killer. Good crowd, great venue.
Good sound, it was really good.
Thanks to everyone for coming along. And I'm sure there'll be some more shenanigans video diaries when we go to Tassie in a week.
Oh, baby, let's get down tonight. Every time we do, just feels so right. Let's go sit underneath that willow tree.